Superintendent Kim Leonard said yesterday's flooding affected all three floors of South Elementary. Students who were set to attend the building will be temporarily placed in either North or West Elementary. K through 6 students will now head back on September 10th, and preschool students will return on the 14th. Junior and senior high will start on August 31st. Next week, staff will meet to create a plan for students to return to school. We'll let you know about that as soon as it's released.